Assistant Superintendent Lameka Owuor was attached to the ICT department of the Uganda Police Force. On 14th August, it is alleged that Owuor got into a simple motor accident with a one Brian Sebiala and later started arguing. As the argument became bitter, Owuor reportedly pulled out his gun and shot Sebiala, who later succumbed to the injuries. This morning, Owuor was arraigned before Chira magistrate amid his tight security. The court was filled with relatives of the late Sebiala. Presiding Magistrate Ivan Seguya, however, adjourned the matter to 16th September as investigations continue. The suspect was also remanded to Luzira Prison.
So the matter is adjourned to the 16th of September 2022 for measures. The accused person is remanded till then.
Some of the relatives of the late Brian Sebiala are hopeful that justice will prevail.
We are hoping to come back on the 16th day of September this very year for committal proceedings and see whether the magistrate will commit us to High Court for proceeding or our fire star investigation.
Prosecution states that the late Sebiala was standing beside his car, a Toyota Vista registration number UAK398D, when the suspect, who was driving a Toyota Premio UBE179F, knocked the front part of the deceased's car. The two got into a heated argument, after which the ASP Owuor pulled out his pistol and shot Sebiala. Sebiala was rushed to a nearby health center where he was pronounced dead on arrival. Story by Rachel Natwala for the news.